Okay, this looks like it could be a Punisher Transformers crossover kind of thing. Or a new livery for the Rumpo van in GTA. Cool. It's cool stuff.